Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. It's another day of worship, and we thank God for everything. Thank you, Jesus. Our topic today is titled, With God, Nothing Will Be Impossible. Did you hear that? I repeat, with God, nothing will be impossible. Amen. The Bible passage is from the Gospel of Luke chapter 1, from verse 26 to 38. The topic is a declaration by Angel Gabriel, who was sent by God to our Blessed Virgin Mary, announcing the Immaculate Conception of the Savior. There are things that have happened before that may be difficult to believe, but if somebody tells you that they will happen again, it is easy for you to believe. If I tell you that a sitting president in Africa will lose re-election and still accept defeat, though it may be difficult, you can believe that it will happen. So you can imagine the thoughts in the heart of our mother Mary when she was told that as a virgin she will conceive and give birth to a child. And to make situation more worrisome, the angel announced that Mary's old relation, who was tagged as barren, is already carrying a six-month-old pregnancy. Can you imagine that? Unbelievable. Impossible. Never. Those are the natural reactions from the human perspective. But with God, nothing is impossible. The declaration of Angel Gabriel is part of the good news of the season of Christmas. What are the situations confronting you at this season that from the perspective of man, it is an impossibility? Is it a terminal disease according to the doctors? Is it a debt that is killing you financially? Is it a long-standing issue with your spouse, or with your child, or with any of your relations? Are you so advanced in age that getting married is looking impossible? Whatever that situation may be, whatever situation that is confronting you, receive the declaration of heaven today that with God, nothing will be impossible. Say amen. Amen. You will overcome that situation. Yes, you will overcome that situation, because God will turn it around in Jesus' name. Amen. Things that men and the world say are impossible, God will make them possible for you at this season. Amen. I pray that you will accept and believe the word of the Lord by surrendering your situation to God. As the Blessed Virgin Mary, we are the handmaids and men servants of God. His word shall come to pass in every situation that we face, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I pray for you that has listened to this message. No matter what you're going through, no matter what that situation may be, the Lord will turn it around. And you must testify to the glory of God through Christ our Lord. Amen and amen. Happy Sunday, and I wish you all the best. As we are getting close to Christmas, the Lord will favor you in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.